all gave some. Some gave all.
Hi, this is Johnny K from KREO Radio with an invitation to you and your family to join us for the first annual Rock Springs Chamber of Commerce Liberty Parade in Rock Springs on July 4th on Gateway Boulevard. A special float that we hope you pay particular attention to is the Wire Brothers float, designed to honor the 76-plus fallen heroes from Sweetwater County. Featured on the ride will be a fallen soldier battlefield cross fabricated by Wire Brothers and 76 American flags representing every one of the brave souls from Sweetwater County who put on the uniform but did not take it off. Each of their names also will be on the float. This tribute float is an expression of appreciation, sponsored by Wire Brothers, KREO Radio, the American Legion, Archie Hay Post 24, and the Rock Springs Chamber of Commerce. At the halfway point of the parade route, the procession will pause and taps will be played from the float by Rock Springs High School student Austin Riddle. As a combat veteran, I understand what sacrifice for freedom means. And I know that for the freedoms that we all enjoy, for our liberty and for our protections, some indeed gave all. To them, their families, and for many generations to come, we say thank you.
Some gave all. Cain is no longer here, but his words are oh so clear. They echo throughout our land. But all his friends who gave us all, who stood the ground and took the fall to help their fellow man. Love your country and live with pride, and don't forget those who died. America, can't you see? All gave some,
and some gave all,
and some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Yes, recall. Some gave all. Some gave all.